Now, the next factor, that is death rate. The number of death per 1,000 people is known as death rate. This is another important factor which is needed for the study of population, or which affect the population growth. Next important factor that we can say, migration. Migration means movement of people. And migration, we can see that some people, they leave the country and go to other countries for job opportunities. So it can affect the population growth. And next thing, that is natural growth rate. Natural growth rate in the sense, the difference between the death rate and the death rate of the country is known as natural growth rate. So difference between birth rate and death rate of the country is known as natural growth rate. And migration are of two types. One is known as immigration or in-migration. That means when a people, when a person enters a new country, it is known as immigration or in-migration. Another, that is emigration or out-migration. When a person leaves the country, it is known as emigration or out-migration. So these all factors are needed to study about the population growth. And in that, death rate, birth rate and migration, which affect the population, and so it is included in the study of population.